2002 Kia Rio control arm ball joint replacement. You just loosen this nut, pull out the bolt, take out this cotter, this pin here, loosen the nut on there, and then you have one nut right back here, and the whole control arm, this drops out of there, this pulls off of here, and the ball joint drops down. You may have to pry to get that out.